Reno for Reno Music LLC, also known as Richard Denard, and you have tuned into the hub of wealthy minds. So keep a rich mentality. And today, what I want to get into, man, I want to get into personal elevation. Personal elevation is something that we all need because it's about self-preservation. And you want to make sure that you are adequate to what you need to be and to where you need to be and to get to where you're trying to go. So let's talk about personal elevation for a second. First of all, personal. Personal is you. Only you. Uno, mono, no one else, only you. So what that means is you cannot blame anyone else for your dissatisfactions, your decline, anything that you're doing that's gonna put you down. It's personal. No one else can do it. This is personal. All right, now let's put the compound word together. Personal and elevation. Elevation is going up. You ever heard of an elevator? Yes, an elevator takes you up. It's supposed to take you to the next level. You're going to from 1 to 2 to 3 to 4, all the way into infinity if possible. That's personal elevation. Now, let's understand what it takes to get to personal elevation. First, your feelings. You feel a certain way. Your feelings is going to put you in a position to where, hey, I want to make this move. You know what? I should do this. You know, and then after that, you think about it. After you think about it, you put words, and after words, there's action. You got to understand that you put faith behind your work and prayer behind your faith, and it'll work. Understand that you will not, and I repeat, not eat the fruit the same day that you plant the seed. It doesn't work like that. You got to put the work in, and that's all a part of personal elevation. See, when you have personal elevation, you're going to another place. And understand that personal elevation also takes separation, and let's not forget isolation. When you have separation and isolation, now you can dig deep into your craft. You can dig deep into the thoughts that's in your arsenal, your crevices of your mind. You want to continue moving forward and understand that anybody around me that's not trying to help me go up, I have to abandon ship. Ships are supposed to take you places, and they're not trying to take you anywhere. They're not trying to take you nowhere. You gotta get rid of these people. You gotta separate yourself to get to the next level. Personal elevation. Let's get to another thing. Presentation. See, if you wanna be somebody, you gotta look like someone. Now, let's get this understood here. Let's get it understood, right? Okay, so everybody that look like somebody, that doesn't mean that they have money. So that's not what I'm saying. And also, you got people that look like bums with all the money in the world. That's not the thing. What I'm saying is that, let's get it. Come with me. Law of attraction. You see what I'm saying? Law of attraction. Now, if you hang with 10 garbage men, and no disrespect to the garbage man, but you'll become the 11th one. If you hang with 9 drug dealers, you'll become the 10th drug dealer. So let's hear me. Come with me. If you are with 10 successful people, that'll make the 11th person. Personal elevation. Understand that. So come with me. All I'm telling you is that whenever you're trying to be somebody, whenever you're trying to go somewhere, and if the people around you not trying to get you to the next level, not trying to take you to another place, you got to abandon ship. You got to get away from these people. You got to do what you got to do for yourself. Focus on you. Personal elevation. And remember, you have now tuned into the hub of wealthy minds. So keep a rich mentality. And again, your host, Reno for Reno Music LLC, also known as Richard Denard. Bah!